Aiden was a very, very special boy. He was a bit different than the other kids around his age. Instead of playing with the other kids, he loved to play with his toys. While all the other kids chose the most beautiful dolls to play with, Aiden, on the other hand, used to ask all the time why the ugly dolls always get ignored, while only the beautiful ones get the most attention. So Aiden loved to collect the least beautiful dolls so they don't feel left out. Aiden always felt sad when someone was being left out. He wanted to be kind to everyone, despite their looks. Aiden was obsessed with a show called Red Belly and Friends and collected all its dolls, except Red Belly himself, because even though Red Belly was the nice-looking one, he was always mean to the other dolls. Aiden didn't like when someone was mean to others. He had Kitty Paws, Mr. Bunny Teeth, Miss Starry, Honey Claw, and Cloudy. He always wanted them to sleep next to him because they made him feel safe. The real monsters wouldn't come near him because the dolls were his protection. Aiden never went anywhere without them. Everywhere he went, he took them with him. Each and every one of them. Until one day, they were gone. Maybe it was the work of Red Belly, the nicest one among the group. Because sometimes, the real monsters come in a nice way and with a friendly face. Good night. me, Aiden. Your mother. Can you be a good boy for Mommy and open the door, please? Aiden, your mommy is waiting. Open the door. It's me. Open this door right now. Open the door. Open the damn door right now. Open the door.
Thank you.
reasons to be afraid, Aiden. Aiden, it's time to get dressed for your doctor's appointment. Oh, come on, baby boy. You don't have to worry. Tell you what, you can bring all your favorite dolls with you. How's that sound? Whenever you're scared or afraid of something, just hug all of them all tight together. They will protect you from anything. Let's go now, Aiden. They will always protect you. Always. As long as they're all together. Remember, Aiden, just hug all of them tight together and everything will be fine.
Shut up! Shut up! face! Move out of the way!
Foster parents? I will get you ready in a bit. Be right back.